We have two rolls set up. It's set up to dispense 10 centimeters, and it's dispensing two pieces at once. So we'll flip it to automatic. And we're getting automatic dispensing of two pieces. And actually, one of the things I did is I'm pulling the right one a little quicker than the left one. When I pulled them both at the same time, you notice they kind of both got stuck together there. And so I just do it that way. I've gone ahead and put this cardboard here just to make sure the rolls didn't get up against each other. The biggest advantage of this machine is the cutting blade. It is a relatively simple blade, low cost. One screw to remove right here, and you can swap and change out the blades. We sell these blades in 10 packs. The one caution I'll give you with this Gorilla Tape is at the end of the day, I would go ahead and back the tape out of the unit. The reason for that is the adhesives on the Gorilla Tape are a very aggressive adhesive, and the longer that it's going to stay stuck in there, the more that you're going to get transfer of material onto these rollers. You will have to occasionally clean these rollers,